a strong lead. Oh, and he spun it. Debro goes sideways. Wood squeezes through. And there's contact with Webb, who just manages to stay on the track. The checker flag awaits. It's going to be Wood to take it from Webb. But dramatically, Rene Debro is out of the race. We're on the last lap of the race, with Debro opening up a strong lead.